is some breaking news this morning out of Fayetteville. Police say four people were shot. One of those victims has died at the hospital.
Officers were called to the shooting along Slater Avenue just before 9:30 Saturday night. That is near the Smith Recreation Center. It's also less than a block away from Fayetteville State University. Officers say they were notified about shots fired from ShotSpotter and several 911 calls. However, no word on any suspects or any arrests.